100,000, that's $10 for a bag of chips.
Start of day 4, going for breakfast, going on a bus, getting on the cruise.
You carrying both bags?
Long bus ride, and you can see the sea behind us. Docks.
Getting on the small boat to get onto the big boat. Nice twin room.
Hi.
Two beds. Looking out to just a little bit above sea level. Just high by a little bit. And then we have probably the most inappropriate toilet. Glass. See-through glass toilet. Walls. At least you can shower and look at a view.
You need to open the door first.
Just the three of them.
I'm trying to open now.
And this is their room. Queen bed. Connecting doors.
The last one, number 3.
Oh, another queen bed. That's nice. And then toilet's the same.
The first one,
really fancy,
and the second one, which is a paper.
Check out usual.
Alright,
cheers.
Start with the drinking for 2 days.
Relax,
Johnny. Soup was delicious.
Really?
So the journey to the top is going to take about half an hour, and then half an hour down. They say in this cave, it takes to get up to the top there, 860 steps. So that's 860 steps. My dad, and it's not very good at going up there. Oh, look at the view though.
Yeah, narrow.
Super cool, it's windy also.
so while everyone is panicking, I was on the boat, I got off, I wanted to jump into the water, and this idiot shouted, "Oh!" Then I quickly went to get my camera, GoPro camera, my snorkeling mask, and this is me jumping into the water.
Ha! Caught you all, huh?
Huh?
Yeah, I still got 2 for 1. Quickly order it.
2 for 1 until dinner.
Yeah, just 6:30.
6:30, 1 hour? Huh? So we have 1 hour for the 1 for 1.
1 hour? No, it's 6:32 already.
Still have? Still have the 1 for 1?
2 for 1.
By 2.
2 for 1?
By 2. Black. Here, I love it.